Hello everybody, welcome to ScottyDGaming. I'm ScottyD and today, you've guessed it, as you can see, I'm playing Borderlands. Now, I played this game in the past when it was first released and I played a co-op with my best mates. There was a four-way and it was an absolute laugh. But today, I'm going to be playing it single player because I think it will be more of a challenge without the help of your friends. So we'll see how it goes. Let's do it. Right, new character. Character, I'm not sure how I'm gonna be.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the Guardian Angel, and most importantly, me.
Absolute tunage. Was it Cage the Elephant? Ain't no rest for the wicked. It's a banging tune. This game came out with so many good tunes on the soundtrack.
Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. No rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind. He put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice.
Such a tune. But yeah. So of the
next
four characters.
Up, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
You. Alright, so
the
four characters.
The crazy mask.
Who we wanna
you
pick?
You look like a Traxican wrestler. Moonlighting is a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake.
And oh
your beef stick
That's
in the
class.
Back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway,
he's a beast.
I've got some advice for all of you. It's
originally
tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until
Oh my god, this guy chats some shit. Right, anyways, fuck this guy. When I first played the game, I was Mordecai the Hunter, and I did like Bloodwing. But now I'm a bit older, I can't be playing a character that's as emo looking as this guy. Not gonna happen. Can't be playing as a lass. Can't do it. Although I have played it in the past, just when I was getting all the achievements, because I originally played it on... Xbox, I think I did. Brick, I didn't really like his power of punching things. So I think I'm going to be the brother. I'm going to be the soldier. Let's do it.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Get off of my bus? Aye. I think I do like the soldier, although I do know he's more of like a kind of a support character. He actually holds his own really, really well in the game.
See,
oh, this is me. Oh, it looks awesome.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Right, so, yeah. Mordecai's amazing. Like, didn't get us wrong. When I got to about halfway in the game, Bloodwing becomes phenomenal. It's such a force to be reckoned with.
I'm over here!
Lilith. I think Lilith is the most powerful character because of her special ability. And Brick, I think Brick's the lowest of the barrel. But...
I'm over here!
I just like the soldier. One, because he's a brother from another mother, and he's a proper bloke. I cannot be playing no fairies in games like. Right, how then? Let's go, little Claptrap. Oh, it feels so nice on PC. So much better than the 20 frames a second you get on console.
This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Right, but I'm sure there's a save point now. Square. Ah, right, colours. Right, so what I want to do. Not like a white colour, is it? Now what is that? Should probably be red. I do kind of like yellow though. That's gonna be yellow. It's the worst character creation you've ever seen in your life, and I'm spending ages on it. It's hilarious. Right, no, we're going for white. No, we're not. We're going for grey. Boom. That's my guy for now. How do I... Oh, I have got a keyboard, haven't I? Boom, it's me. Let's do it. Ready to go? Escape, confirm, and exit.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Please, follow me.
Peaceful town, let's see how... Oh, there's... I'm sure there's stuff over here. I'll let him just wait there for a second. Oh, you can tell it's an older game because when you use the control pad, the button prompts don't change. It still says like E on the keyboard. Never mind. I know there's like little secrets around here when you start the game. Oh, ammo's always handy. But I think this game, for the time it came out, it was phenomenal. Like the whole co-op, and nobody's really done the first person shooter co-op thing. And it's one of my favourite games of all time. I'm just so buzzing to be back. Oh, there's my weapon chest. Please give us something good. What we're getting?
Armament team.
Oh, shotty. I love shotguns. Oh, and a pistol. Nice. Now, what's the butt? What's the... Right, that's me inventory. So I have got a shotgun, 7x11. Oh, that's the one I've just picked up. I can't use that yet because I'm level 4. That's fair enough. I do like myself a good shotgun, like. Right, let's go. I think you've got infinite run as well, if I'm remembering correctly. Oh, and also, like, I've played all the... Well, I've played Borderlands 1 and 2. I haven't played the one in space, I don't know what it's called, the pre-sequel, but I think this game, you've got weapon proficiencies, where the more you use something, the better you get at it, which is nice.
Oh no, not again!
Oh, here we go, lad. Reloading's devastatingly slow.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Oh, well. The shooting's not as tight as Call of Duty, but I just think the accuracy on this gun's dog shit, so maybe let's just get it stuck in. Oh my god, get out. I've only got 3 bullets though, shit. Your health doesn't recharge at the start, like, you need to get a shield. Right, how are you? Need some mad ammo. What's this? Shotty shells, please. Oh, it was. Nice. Come get some!
Give us a hand! You really don't want me to come back with 9 toes. Open the door!
9 toes can suck a dick. Oh, have some of that. You got one on, mate. Have some of that.
something inside to help against those bandits.
Aye. There better be some weapons.
All right, we got guns over here.
Some dog shit pistols, I'll take them anyway.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Right, how then? Get it open, brah. I mean, the game's amazing with all its like infinite loot. Over 3 billion weapons or whatever. But I'd say a good 99% of them are white pieces of shit.
I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working. Quick, this way.
Where we going? Ah, for the back passage. Like a rat up a drain pipe. Let's do it. Oh yeah, the jumping on this is quite high. Right, let's wait for him to get a bit closer. Oh, headshot. That's what I'm about. 16 shotgun shells. Oh, he's got a knife for the melee attack. Fair enough.
Take him out!
Oh, you little motherfucker. Oh my god, I blew him into chunks.
Excellent.
Level up, baby.
Right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Look, man, I turned this guy into mincemeat off that barrel. That was hilarious. Gotta go, gotta go.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Right, so, building 3 open Dr. Z talk to it. I'll accept that. Just like a quest board.
Now that you've selected a mission, you'll notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
The hell, I'd let in. Ah, wrong foot. I keep pressing A. Zed's dead, baby. The DLC as well. I think I played a couple of the DLCs, but I don't think I played them very much. But everything about the
Thanks
game was
for
like
opening
pure
her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Now, let's talk to Zed.
I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
Right. They still call me a doctor, even though they don't let me cut on folks anymore. I keep the med vendors round here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you ever want. Fair enough. Skags at the gate. Kill some skags. Do it.
Wait,
so, what's he got? An eye arrow there, babe. Just hold on a second. You can't buy.
Over here.
Oh, I can't use a med vendor. I've got to turn it on.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Now then. I'm sure there's items over here though. Look. I don't know how you get up. Oh, it's just a bloody just ammunition. But ammunition in this game is, at the start of the game, it's pretty valuable because you can't hold much. Vault Hunter. Alright, what we're doing? Skags are gonna get a shot you in the mouth. Oh shit, little dude. Motherfucker. My god, this gun couldn't hit a barn door from the inside. This gun is dog shit, hold on, watch this. Six damage. That does 10 damage for us. That does 12 damage for us, not accuracy. 70, I'd rather have the 10 damage with more accuracy. Go for that. Ooh, it's got a score. Oh, that's more my style.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it.
Gary, buddy?
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Would you kindly? At the time, that was like an inside joke. Or like a fan service for... Oh, Bioshock, because in Bioshock you were controlled, spoilers, by the phrase would you kindly, and this game's got loads of pop culture references. Right, so what about
that little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Right. Waypoint over here. I think this guy dropped some money though, didn't he? Yeah, he did. You're not leaking, man, you're not leaking. Yeah, baby, give me the XP. I'm all about XP.
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
Dean the Michael Jackson, Dean the Shamoon.
Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler, and be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research on the wondrous properties of sand.
Oh well, that's aye, good luck with that. Right, well, so where we're going? Over here. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I've just got to kill 5 skags. I like it when the game, I think I can remember the game being a little bit slow at the start, but yet long. The first time I played this, I remember this area feeling like it was massive, but it's not. There's so many more places to go in the game.
You need something?
Pick up and battle.
Fix a rubber, obtain a power coupling, repair the med vendor and buy a Nice, once we get our shield, we're in business.
I think we're done here.
Business. Round there. Aye, once we get the shield, that's basically your health in the game. And most of the time, once you've lost your shield, you're gonna die in a hit. Oh, is that Borderlands 2? Borderlands 2 was pretty relentless, to be fair. I remember that being significantly harder than this game. Oh, and decayed blood. Oh, give us that. That's what I need. That's it. Nothing to see here. And also off this game, because like there's so much land to traverse, I remember my left thumbstick clicking for run got an absolute hammer in the amount of hours I played this. But just even like, even if I wasn't doing anything with the game at the time, I was just joining people's game as co-op, just helping them with missions. Like, no real goal other than just the fun to be had with this game. Shield purchase.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Very fast recharge. How much is that? 1281. I mean, it's good, but I can't use it at level 4. I'll just buy in a standard shit. You want to sell me what? 245 quid. Alright.
Thanks for the help. What do you need? A machine to sell some things you don't need and buy first aid kits to use on the field.
Oh yeah, and sell stuff.
You can
stuff,
call
that's
me
right.
Sid. Everyone else does.
That machine gun dog shit I'm getting. Oh no, I'll keep it just in case I need the ammo. Equipped. Yeah, that's right, that's okay. Right, how am I doing? Talk to this guy.
I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
Blinding nine toes. Kill bandits and return to Dr. Z. We've got to kill nine toes as bandits. Let's do
That'll
it.
Do.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Well, I think we will help the good doctor. Skag Gully. Right, so, oh yeah, we'll get access to the car soon as well. That does make it a lot easier moving places. Oh, critical.
You know that hurt.
Oh my god. I'm fucking quick draw McGraw. Have some mad headshots. The graphics and the landscape. It's iconic, this game. I don't think Randy Pitchford and his team realized how successful this game was gonna be.
Target hit!
Can't see shit, Captain. It's like having a mini sniper rifle. This is there a guy behind us? Oh, it must be a Skag. Oh, the bullet travel time in this is really, really slow. So it's so hard to hit moving targets. Oh, a bitch.
Target hit.
Right, I think it's shotty time. Come out. Someone else has got a shotty idea, huh? Trying to fight shotty with shotty. Wait, where's this guy? The punk bitch. See ya. Who we got? Where we going? Oh, we've killed 8 bandits, right? But let's loot. Oh, look at the carnage. The devastation. Let's loot this place. Hopefully, there's a weapons box or something. I'm not sure though. Oh, there is. Lovely jubbly.
This'll help.
A little bit less damage, but it's got better accuracy. Eh? It's actually got the same damage. I don't know why it says down. I'm gonna take that. 11 damage over 10. I'll take that. Full weapons and ammo. Right, let's turn this in. Now, shotguns. I know you don't really use a shotgun for accuracy, but I'd rather take a less damaged shotgun with a bit more accuracy, just for that little bit extra range you're going to get most of your pellets hitting. That's just my theory, like. Oh, fuck, what was that? Oh, what the hell? Ah, fuck it. We're going in here, aren't we? Fucking phone's kicking off. I forgot I'd put it on silent. Motherfuckers. Come on, baby. What do you want us to do? Why don't you give us more missions?
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Meet TK Baja. I think TK Baja has got something to do with, I'm sure he's linked to getting the car station up and running. Talk to TK Baja at the farm south of Firestone. He's blind as a bat, but no one knows the area better than he does. Maybe he can help. Maybe he can. Maybe he can. But before that, you can change your colours from here. I think this first colour might be yellow. And that should be nah, it looks dog shit, doesn't it? Ah, that's much better. Keep it like that. Right, take your bow hole. I'ma find your ass.